It was the annual recruitment camp of the St. Lucia Cadet Corps, and students from secondary schools throughout the island took part. Over the two-day period, they engaged in a number of activities, including physical exercises.
They were tested on the final day and awarded prizes. We just concluded the enrollment ceremony, where now those recruits are full-fledged cadets, and they are required to wear our crest, which is what I'm wearing on my headgear.
Cadets came from all secondary schools on the island and comprised four companies: Alpha, Bravo, Charlie, and Delta. This year, Delta Company member Jacqueline Samuel of the VA4 Comprehensive Secondary School performed outstandingly at the annual camp. The female cadet believes more young people should enroll to get discipline instilled in them.
It's very entertaining. Sometimes it can be very strict, very, very strict, but when it comes down to it, it's a fun activity. You want to just do everything right and you try your best. Everything you do, it will pay off in the long run.
This year, 70% of the cadets who participated in the annual camp were male. The St. Lucia Cadet Corps is a paramilitary organization sponsored by the government of St. Lucia through the Ministry of Education. Training is provided through the Army Proficiency Certificate syllabus and includes drill comprising both foot and rifle exercises, leadership training, first aid, and physical training. For the DBS News World, Alex Buske reporting.